Sally called and she got the word, and she said, I suppose you heard. But Alice, when I reached in the window and I looked outside, I could hardly believe my eyes. There's a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for the chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. We grew up together, two kids in the park, carved initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye. I speak to the scene, but slowly, out of Alice's drive. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years, I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel, maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. So I called back and asked how I felt. She says, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, no, Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know, we've been waiting 24 years. Big limousine disappeared. Don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years, I've been living next door. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell how I feel, maybe get a second glance. Now I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice. No, I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.